Hello friends, welcome to my channel The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar and today I am going to share with you all the recipe of fresh fruit basket. So for that we require all the fresh fruits which are in season. So first I am taking the lime. Then we also require pomegranate, the oranges, apples peeled and chopped finely, grapes, I am using black, kiwi, then fresh cream, strawberries and powdered sugar. So let's get started. And also we do require the baskets. So yeah, in a mixing bowl I'll take the apples, then I'll add to the strawberries, oranges finely chopped, make sure all the fruits are finely chopped, then I'm taking the kiwi, black grapes, you may also use the green ones, then pomegranate for a texture and lime. So mix everything well, let everything get combined nicely and then just put them into the baskets. Make sure all the fruits are there in one basket. Yeah, you may take the fruits that you like bananas and all. Then I'll just top it with some fresh cream. And it's just for the extra flavor. So the quantity depends. And then after the cream, I'll just sprinkle some powdered sugar on the top. So I'm using a sieve for this nice snowy effect. So yeah, the fresh fruit basket is ready. Serve it immediately. The powdered sugar is also actually optional. So this is how this delicious tempting fruit basket looks. So like my video, subscribe to my channel The Joy of Cooking. I'll see you next time with some more exciting videos. Thank you.